Jim Bergerac, reformed alcoholic, divorcee, and probably the most unconventional detective in the Bureau des Etrangers.
What the hell were you playing at?
Just discovered a few casual leads, sir, and decided to follow up.
Landed us in a somewhat embarrassing situation.
Yeah, I bet.
Follow Jim Bergerac into the world of wealthy tax exiles, foreign dignitaries, and underworld kingpins. Bergerac, Tuesdays at 9, only on TV 31.
Pity poor Arthur Dent. His best friend has turned out to be an alien from the planet Betelgeuse.
Hello, Arthur.
Claude. Hi, how are you?
And the world as he knows it will end in 12 minutes.
It's vitally important that we talk and drink now. We'll go to the pub in the village.
Ford, you don't understand. That man wants to knock my house down.
Well, he can do that whilst you're away, can't he?
But I don't want him to.
This seems like a most unlikely time for a vacation.
Are you telling me that we just stuck our thumbs out and some green, bug-eyed monster popped his head out and said, "Hi, fellas, hop right in, I can take you as far as the Basingstoke roundabout"?
Well, the thumb's an electronic sub-ether device, the roundabout's at Barnard Star, but otherwise that's more or less right.
And the bug-eyed monster?
He's green, yes.
Douglas Adams, The Hitchhiker's Guide to the Galaxy. Tuesday at 10 on TV 31.
Wednesday on First City, we'll visit Charles Ludlam, whose ridiculous theatrical company is celebrating its 20th anniversary. And we'll take a look at the current production of Artificial Jungle.
This is the Artificial Jungle.
Wednesday at 9 on First City, here on TV 31.
Hi, I'm Dick Cavett. If you'd like a copy of WNYC's program guide, just write to this address. It's here somewhere.